Hi, I'm talking to you out there, young people who have had a grief, loss, or death experience, and trying to say to you that there is help. There are ways you can help yourself. The first thing that you can do is find a safe place. In your bedroom, when you're alone and you can write your feelings down, or whether it's that one teacher that you know that really cares about you. There's other things that you can do. You can draw your feelings. You can tell a best friend about what you're going through. You can say to your teacher, I'm having a hard time. I can't do my homework. I'm going through my dad's death. Can you help me? And I think the more you reach out, the more you ask for help from caring adults that are around you and friends that may have gone through what you're going through now, I think you will find help.